For anyone who has grown up or lived in the southern US, you probably recognize that there are no basements down there. This can be a confusing quirk to southern homes for those who have spent most of their lives up north. The reason why southern homes don't have basements has a lot to do with engineering and how feasible they are to construct down in the south. To begin, we'll start off with this caveat. It's theoretically possible to build a basement virtually anywhere. Basements can be built in the South, but it's often just too expensive and too much of a hassle to do for reasons that we'll discuss right now. Up north, the terrain tends to have a lot less moisture. Down south, we have swamps, rivers, and lakes running through a large portion of the land. It's for this reason that the water table in the south tends to be much closer to the surface, often within 10 feet. When the water table is this close to the surface, building a basement essentially means that you're building a giant concrete well as the foundation to your house, and it leaves you with two options. The water either seeps into your home's basement and floods it, or it causes your house to float because you made your basement so impermeable. As any engineer, or even normal person, likely realizes, neither of these options is beneficial to the longevity of home sustainability. If you wanted to build a basement in a location with a high water table, you could by using a system of relief wells. Every time a well takes water from the ground, it has a conical effect on the surrounding water table called, what is my favorite term in engineering, a cone of depression. This cone of depression drastically changes the water table around the center point where the water is being pumped out. All this means that if a homeowner wanted to build a basement, all that would be needed is several relief wells around the house to draw down the water table in that area continuously. This is obviously very expensive, and if a pump breaks, then you're gonna have some problems. Other than the water table issue, the soil in the south also tends to be more damp clay than it is up north. When clay is damp, or dry, or whatever state it's in, it's generally not an issue to build on or construct a basement in as long as it stays that way. The problem occurs when the clay particles transition between states. The clay in the south tends to be highly expansive, which causes massive deviation in the basement and thus the house's foundation. Building a foundation within these expansive soils is generally a no-go in terms of cost value added. The last minor reason there are no basements in the south has to do with the frost line. For a building to maintain strength, its foundation should be below the frost line in the soil. In the north, the frost line tends to be much lower underground, so foundations have to be much deeper. For this reason, builders construct basements because they already have to dig that far down for the building's foundation. Adding a basement is pretty low cost when you look at what's necessary to build a house. In the south, the frost line tends to be very close to the surface. There's not really any reason for builders in the south to build a basement because the foundation doesn't need to be deep anyway. So, to summarize, engineers don't build houses in the south with basements because we don't want buildings to float, crack, or sink, and because it adds too much unnecessary cost.